Thanks, Lauren. Punxsutawney Phil may have been wrong when he said that there was 6 more weeks of winter, but nevertheless, that has University of Maryland students here reveling in the sun.
Temperatures today reached 65 degrees with plenty of sun. Students couldn't help but step outside and enjoy Maryland's wacky weather. Avi Denikoff was just one of several students embracing the spring-like temperature.
Maryland my whole life, and I've never had anything like this. So I actually think it's great.
Students spent time outside hanging in hammocks, catching up on a nice read, and playing ball. Activities you usually don't plan for in February.
Oh, I expected it to be really cold and snowy right now, and that's not at all what it's like.
But get ready to hitch a ride on the weather roller coaster. Tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, highs are expected to hit the 70s. Thunderstorms bring a serious shift for us Saturday afternoon, with temps dropping to 40 degrees and below. And yes, some parts of Maryland might see snow Monday. So for now, students are making the best of this unusually warm weather. In College Park, Jasmine Pelez, CNS TV.